So right here we have this pack of uVernal Organic Matcha. This company sent this to me so that I could do a little taste test of this with you guys. So thank you to them for partnering with me on this. Just gonna go ahead and rip open the package right there. It does have a nice resealable zipper pouch, which is super great so that it stays nice and fresh. This is what it looks like on the inside right there. You get a lot in here too, 4 ounces, which doesn't seem like much, but it only takes 2 grams to make a cup. So I got a clear cup right here because I wanted to show you guys how it dissolves. I got some water right here. It says that you want to add 1/4 cup of warm water. And then on the picture here, it says 80 degrees Celsius, which from what I understand is about 180 degrees Fahrenheit. So we're gonna do that. And in the first picture here, for 2 grams of matcha, it's showing like a little spoon with just kind of like a heap on there. So I'm assuming that this spoon will kind of do that trick. So let's see. Let's go ahead and grab a little bit out of there. I'm not gonna do like a heaping spoon. I'm gonna do something more like this right there. So let's just add that to our cup. Just like that. Now it says, I couldn't find my 1/4 cup, so I'm not gonna do this one totally. This is 1/3 cup, but it says to mix some of the water with it first. So we're gonna do like that. And then it says after that to whisk until frothy. I don't have a whisk, so I got a knife right here. Figured I'd just kind of mix it up like this. It's actually mixing up quite nicely. I'm getting a few bit of bubbles in there as well. Okay. Actually, hang on. Over here. Let me go get this. I actually have a frother that I keep in this bag for whenever I go traveling right here. So let's go ahead and test this thing out. Please don't make a mess. Please work. There we go. Okay, frothing it up. Yeah, it's getting bubbly. Getting a little build to it. All right, yeah, okay. Can see how you got a good froth going on right there. Very nice. All right, now then it says you want to fill the remaining cup with warm water or milk, which however way you want to do it. So I just have some warm water right here. Just go ahead and fill that on up just like that. Can smell that matcha in there, that very like herbal kind of smell, grassy kind of smell, I guess is the best way I could describe it. Let's see. Milk powder derived from green tea leaves. It tells you like the scientific names. Emerald green in color with a refreshing vegetal taste. Vegetal, that's the smell that I'm smelling. It's a very vegetal smell and taste, apparently. Rich in polyphenols, L-theanine, with extensive research leaking it to many good things for you. So, USDA organic, that's as awesome as well. All right, this was hot, 180 degrees. Let's cool it down. Let's sit down now. All right, here we go. Oh, it's nice. Yeah, if you like that vegetal taste, that's definitely what it tastes like right there. I could see how this would be really good with some milk just to give it a little bit like of a bolder taste as opposed to being just in water. But I did want to point out that it says to enjoy this with your favorite recipes right here, and they recommend a smoothie, tea, obviously, a matcha latte. You could sprinkle it on a meal. You can bake with it, or you can make desserts with it, like ice cream. It says it goes well with hot and cold beverages, using ice cream, baking products, desserts, liqueurs, nutrition bars, and tea drinks. So if y'all are looking for an excellent matcha powder, definitely go and check out this organic one right here. Thank y'all for watching, and dad out.